Welcome to Santa Ynez River.
The Santa Ynez River is located in Los Padres National Forest. The forest is a few miles away from Santa Barbara and a Danish village called Solvang. It costs $10 to get into the forest, which may prevent many families from enjoying hiking trails, campsites, fishing, and other activities. But over the last two decades, Congress has reduced the budget for national forests.
No. I'll tell you that.
Excuse me, sir. I hear you're a giant.
Is it cool?
The floor, how does the floor feel? Come here. Stand right here. No. Oh! Jakarta, stop! Freaking jerk! Sorry. Ooh, pee.
Oh, it's really cold.
It gets better when you're in here.
Yeah, it's up to your knees. See, I told you.
We visited the forest in June. Perhaps that's why the water was so low.
It's really windy and people's tents are flying away. We just recently lost a donut. It was a tragic death that fell over there.
We are now headed to the Red Rock Trail, which will lead to another body of water.
Actually, even looking back, no one's going our way.
No, nobody's coming with us. Everyone's going home.
How cold is cold?
Yeah. Okay. Well, you know, like when
when you grab ice cubes from the fridge,
yeah,
they like have them on your hands.
Yeah.
So imagine that on your body.
So it's cold.
Really cold.
Los Padres National Forest was first home to natives, and in the 1500s, Spaniard colonizers discovered Los Padres Mountains. The natives live among different tribes, and they lived off of the land. There are some archaeological features in Los Padres National Forest that prove human activity years back. The water is clean and beautiful. Make sure you visit the forest and you bring cash for your $10 entry fee per car, and you pick up all your trash and belongings. See you on the next adventure!